I'll read Matisse. This sure brightens up this gray, rainy day.
Yeah. Lots and lots of colors. And look.
I love it. A cool design with just colors.
Oops.
That was funny. You look like a wild animal.
And da-da, wow! You make a cool painting.
Well, it was cool. This is not a gray day at all.
Whoa, that is cool, Maddie.
Well, it's not exactly what I was going for, but it kind of looks like something I saw in one of my books.
I'll get you a cloth to wipe your face. Oops. Here you go, Maddie.
Hey, this is who I was looking for on my bookshelf. Henri Matisse, the master of color. Thanks, Dada.
And who have we here?
Monsieur Matisse, what a surprise.
Maddie, you still have paint on your face?
I forgot. I was so excited.
C'est très bon. Being excited and forgetting what others think is the only way to create art.
Dada, crazy! Hey, Maddie, look at this!
A lot of people laughed at my painting, Woman with a Hat, at its first public showing. They didn't like it at all. They called me Fauve, which is French for wild beast.
Fauve! Oh, that was like me. I turned Maddie and her painting into wild colors.
I love her hat. It's just a bunch of colors that go up, up, and up.
Well, gigantic, outrageous hats were all the fashion back then. And so, that's what I painted. A gigantic, outrageous hat.
And look, Maddie, her face is pink and green, and she has a yellow dab on the tip of her nose, just like you did.
Yeah, it matches the big purple dot under her chin and the green beside her face.
Da-da, yeah. With all those colors around her, it makes her colorful face look normal.
Yeah. This whole painting is so colorful. It's energetic and...
It's impulsive, oui. Colors are what matter to me. How they generate feelings and moods. How they interact with one another.
Yes!
Da-da, yeah!
And different combinations of colors and patterns and shapes can generate very different feelings.
Ooh, this rug has a calming feeling. Da-da-da-dee.
This painting kind of makes me feel relaxed. It makes my eyes glide all around it, like Dada on that rug.
Yeah.
I saw this room as one big decorative pattern.
Huh? Hey, Maddie, the painting got unflat.
I can see it's a room, but it's flat. Monsieur Matisse, how did you make that room look like a flat, smooth surface?
I painted everything with equal balance. One thing doesn't stand out more than another. I gave each thing its own space and shape on the paper. The tablecloth had that shape, with the pears and the eggplants, vase and statue on top of it. I saw the screen, mirror, window, and door as simple rectangle shapes. And the view through the window and mirror are just shapes of color I saw. And of course, the walls and floor look like the same thing, just a big flat pattern surface.
A pattern of a room!
Well, I actually called it still life with eggplants.
Huh? It's not very still because the eggplants look like they're sliding off the table.
Yeah, and in the mirror, they're back on the table, but in a different place.
It's fun to play around with the space, colors, and shapes of things.
Yeah, and make a whole new picture with them.
Like that one. Da-da, whoa! This one is made only with colors, cut out into shapes.
Monsieur Matisse, you've covered your walls with colorful shapes.
Yes, my excitement carries me away. I forget about everything else.
You were carried away, all right.
Oui, oui, indeed. Well, I cannot do everything I love as easily as I used to. And so, I've created a garden here in my studio where I can walk.
You've made a color garden from cutout shapes.
Yes. I call my new style of art paper cutouts. I draw with scissors and play with colors. I can make them big or very small. And then arrange and rearrange them until it pleases me. Ah. Yes, perfect. There.
Cool. Cutting into color.
Fun, fun, fun. This one looks like a party.
Yes, I call it Sorrows of the King.
Huh? Sorrows of the King? But that sounds sad.
Yeah, but it doesn't look sad. I see music and laughing and dancing. Yeah, I'm confused.
Well, the king is very old, but he plays music and he surrounds himself with the memories of laughter and dance, and they soothe all his ills.
Yeah, how can the old king be sad with all those colors around him?
I want to do paper cutouts too. Thank you so much, Monsieur Matisse. I'm all excited.
That's good. And remember to forget everything else.
Look, Dada, I've got the perfect shape to add.
Where do you want it, Maddie? Here? Or over here?
I feel it would be nice up in that corner.
Like this?
Maybe down a bit. And oh, move that triangle just above it. Yeah.
Dadorific! I like that! Woo-hoo! What happens next?
Okay, okay, Dada. Let's see. Look, because the girl can speak to
Annie. Maddie! Maddie! It's not time to practice your saxophone! You said it was art time!
Well, I was looking at... I want to do a painting like this artist of René Magritte, but I don't understand his paintings.
Which paintings?
This one.